So guys, we reached Vatakana last night.
And we reached by 7 o'clock and it was too rainy and cold. So we fell asleep. And today morning we woke up at 6 o'clock.
Nobody chilling.
Nobody can think about waking up at 6 o'clock. We stayed in Shafa Resorts and most of the guests are sleeping till now. Waking up for 6 o'clock was really amazing because this is worth of watching.
We are going to one of the famous place, that is the Dolphin Nose. It's very famous in Vatakana. Let's go. Dolphin Nose. What we could find here is that this complete route is being littered with snacks packet and bottles. So we request you not to do like that. You can carry your water bottle, but don't throw it here and there. Bring it back.
We are in the tip of Dolphin Nose.
My legs are trembling right now. I actually came by sitting because I was very much afraid. I have a fear of height. So be careful. Whoever is coming, be careful.
This is amazing. But the entire view is covered by mist.
We are going to wait for a while, sit here for a while to see whether the mist moves and we get the clear view. We have reached the Dolphin Nose point. The thing is that the way was very much rocky and steep. We are tired now. We are sitting here resting for a while. And the view of this place is actually very much outstanding. But unfortunately, it's completely covered with mist right now. We are waiting for a while whether the mist will go and we can get that breathtaking view from it.
There are a lot of ways here.
We are confused which way we have to take. Thank you.
So guys, we have reached the Echo Rock, and let me see why they have given this name. Okay. Did you hear that?
Going down to Vatagarnal is much easier.
But coming back,
climbing up, it's really hard.
Yeah.
So tired.